Holy Bible, Numbers, chapter 35, verse 31. Further, no price may be given for the life of one who has taken life and whose right reward is death, he is certainly to be put to death.